art is a necessity, an essential part of our enlightenment process. We cannot, as a civilized society, regard ourselves as being enlightened without the arts. Since the dawn of time, even before man learned to document his journey, music, dance, theater, and art have been an integral part of our lives.
Anandam, is a very special day for everyone at Shivnadar School, as it marks the culmination of a year-long journey of the AHA Art Baskets of visual arts, dance, theater, and music. Today, ladies and gentlemen, you will experience an exquisite and stimulating finale of the AHA journey. A journey which has helped us learn and hone our skills while paving the way for holistic development. Everyone here today is eager to delve into the depths of musical strains, rhythmic songs, elegant dances, and theater at its best. On this glorious occasion, I extend a very warm welcome to all of you gathered here today.
We appreciate your presence here on this special day to boost the morale of all the participants. My soul honors your soul. I honor the place in you where the entire universe resides. I honor the light, love, truth, beauty, and peace within you, because it is also within me. In sharing these things, we are united. We are the same. We are one. So let us all together enjoy the light, the truth, and the beauty of this very special day.
Before we begin, I request all of you in the audience to switch off your cell phones. We would appreciate if all the parents stay on till the end and avoid any kind of movement during the program.
Today, the middle and senior school students bring to you a rainbow of cultural programs prepared under the able stewardship of our teachers.
The ambience all around speaks of a beautiful tale that is truly impressionable. Dear audience, as the program unfolds, you will witness blossoming talent and colors that will embellish this day and cast a magical spell on each and every one of you.
I take this opportunity to welcome amidst us Mrs. Pamela Aluwalia, grandmother of one of our students, Khushi Rekhi of grade 6 Sariska, as the chief guest of the day. A very warm welcome to you, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am, for gracing the event with your esteemed presence.
I would also like to welcome Mr. Malhotra, Trustee Shivnadar Foundation. Your very presence is a continuous source of inspiration to us, sir.
I would also like to welcome the members from across the 3 Shivnadar schools and the members of the core team. A hearty welcome is also extended to the staff members and students of Vidya Gyan School, Bulandshahar.
May all human beings live in harmony with nature and other forms of life. May truth prevail. May the darkness of ignorance be swept away by the dawn of self-realization. We now begin the program with the lighting of the lamp.
I request Monica ma'am to escort a chief guest to light the lamp. I also request the members of the core team to join them. Thank you.
May I now request Monica ma'am to present Mrs. Aluwalia with a token of our love, gratitude, and respect. Thank you, ma'am. Art is as natural as sunlight and as very vital as nourishment. And creative artists don't see things merely for what they are, but for what they can be. Our very own creative and ingenious artists of Shivnadar School, Gurgaon, put up a truly fascinating and thought-provoking art gallery, Panoramic Spectrum. Splashed with the colors of imagination, those spectacular paintings, stunning sketches, and simply impressive craftwork were a treat to one's eye.
You have just witnessed the world of art, and I am very sure you must have been impressed by the young artist's abilities to think out of the box and present ideas inventively. The gallery reflected their strengths, their passion, and their perseverance, and stood as a platform for their unique, abstract, and remarkable ideas. Let us all appreciate their high-aimed spirits, hard work, and dedication with a huge, huge round of applause. Well done, young artists. You were simply fantastic. Please keep the applause going.
These artists truly deserve a huge round of applause.
Music span beyond time. The echoes of music sail from one period to another. Classical music indeed has proven to be the music of intelligentsia, as once shared by the famous storyteller Hans Christian Andersen, who said, "Where words fail, music speaks." Dedicated to take music to its supreme pinnacle, the Aha Violin and Tabla Baskets present Fantasia, a musical composition based on the rag Hansadhwani.
The first item is an endeavor to blend the repertories of traditional Hindustani and Carnatic Indian style of music. This is an original piece composed by the music department. The soulful strains of the violin combined with the beats of the tabla and mridangam are sure to spark an emotional ecstasy in the hearts of all music aficionados.
Thank you.
Wow, now that was incredible. It was just so uplifting and amazing.
A soldier embodies discipline and dedication. He will face deadly situations unflinchingly and stare at death bravely in its face.
We now present before you a poignant and passionate poem that will fill you with deep respect for those who lay down their lives for their nation. This poem pays a tribute to all the valiant soldiers by the rendition of The Charge of the Light Brigade by Alfred Lord Tennyson, which honors the men who rode to their deaths and did not worry about their lives.
The Charge of the Light Brigade by Alfred Lord Tennyson. Half a league. Half a league. Half a league onward. All in the valley of death rode the 600. Forward the light brigade. Charge for the guns, he said. Into the valley of death rode the 600.
Forward the light brigade. Was there a man dismayed? Not though the soldier knew, someone had blundered. Theirs not to make reply, theirs not to reason why, theirs but to do and die. Into the valley of death rode the 600.
Cannon to right of them, cannon to left of them, cannon in front of them, volleyed and thundered, stormed at with shot and shell. Boldly they rode and well into the jaws of death, into the mouth of hell, rode the 600.
Flashed all their sabers bare, flashed as they turned in air, sabering the gunners there, charging an army, while the world wondered, plunged in the battery smoke, right through the line they broke. Cossack and Russian reeled from the saber stroke, shattered and sundered. Then they rode back, but not the 600.
Cannon to right of them, cannon to left of them, cannon behind them, volleyed and thundered, stormed at with shot and shell. While horse and hero fell, they that had fought so well came through the jaws of death back from the mouth of hell. All that was left of them, left of 600.
When can their glory fade? Oh, the wild charge they made! All the world wondered. Honor the charge they made. Honor the Light Brigade, Noble 600.
Thank you.
Amazing. That was a befitting tribute to the Noble 600. Next on our list is a charming, elevating, and a very prodigious performance of the students from the AHA Guitar and AHA Keyboard Baskets. They are going to perform a piece titled The Minuet in G by Johann Sebastian Bach. This wonderful fusion of two amazing instruments will leave you enthralled.
Thank you.
Wow, now that was incredible. The fusion of the two instruments seemed as if they were made for each other.
De di hame azadi, bina khadag, bina dhal. Sabarmati ke sant tune kar diya kamal. Ji haan, ye vishwashanti doot, satya ahinsa ke pujari anya koi nahi, hamare rashtrapita Mahatma Gandhi ji hai, jinka jeevan siddhant raha hai, सत्य के प्रति निष्ठा और वसुधैव कुटुंबकम की भावना जिनके प्रण रहे हैं। आइए सुनते हैं युगों युगों तक लोगों के दिलों पर एक शत्र राज करने वाले इस महान युग पुरुष के सिद्धांतों को, जिनका हमने किस प्रकार अपने स्वार्थ के हितों के लिए उपयोग किया है। एक व्यंग्यात्मक कविता, बापू तुम्हारे हथियारे अभी जीवित हैं के माध्यम से।
बापू तुम्हारे हत्यारे अभी जीवित हैं, गांधी तुम्हारी अहिंसा से हमने केवल अ ही तो हटाया है, तुम्हारी लंगोट हमने एक मशहूर पहलवान को दे दी, बापू तुम्हारी लाठी के सहारे समाजवादी दंड पेल रहे हैं और प्रतिक्रियावादी उससे गिली डंडा खेल रहे हैं। तू मेरे देश से कितना दूर निकल गया है, तेरा जियो और जीने दो का नारा ना जियो और ना जीने दो में बदल गया है। हम नैतिकता का शोर कर रहे हैं, जेपी और सुभाष को इग्नोर कर रहे हैं। धन्यवाद।
What a wonderful poem, what wonderful expressions and what a wonderful meaning. There's theater in life. And obviously, there's life in theater. These are the words of Charlie Kaufman, a famous American film director. Theater is thus one form of art that is naturally inbuilt in humans. We are all men and women playing our parts on the stage of life.
This exuberant cultural kaleidoscope will be incomplete without a show of theatrical skills which the students of Shivnadar School are proud of. We thus continue the evening's program with a play.
Hello everyone. Well, we're very sorry, but our play, it's not ready yet.
Main last year ke Anand ke videos chala dun.
What are you saying? Well, the truth is we don't have a story either.
Main kuch nikalu, Shakespeare, Premchand.
Tu chup rahe yaar. We do not have a story.
Wait, I do have a story. A real one. All we need is a bit of imagination.
Please don't do this, we'll get in trouble. So
I'll manage. So let's imagine this as a street in Gurgaon. So mere paas street music hai, main do.
Good, you go and handle the sounds. Well, what else do you need for this experiment?
A body.
What?
I mean an actor. तो फिर ऑडिशंस करते हैं, मैं फेसबुक पे प्रोफाइल जोड़ूंगा, ठीक है?
तू चुप रह, यू गो एंड हैंडल द साउंड एंड म्यूजिक। सिंस यू हैव बीन सो पेशेंट एंड हेल्पफुल, वुड एनीवन लाइक टू एक्ट इन दिस प्ले?
एनीवन? एक्टर, एक्टर,
एक्टर,
एक्टर,
एक्टर,
यस सर,
यस सर,
यस सर,
कम ऑन सर,
एंड आई विल गो एंड गेट द प्रॉपर्टीज।
What are you doing?
Propping up. Costume, you know.
Okay.
Till when does he have to lie down? Till someone picks him up. I mean, like, what if no one comes and picks him up?
Then he can't move. Don't worry, I'm a really good actor. I'll stay in character. I won't move.
I mean, sir, don't worry. I'm sure people will help.
Oh, well, let's see.
Oh, by the way, am I dead? काफी साहब।
ये क्या है
साहब? साहब आप क्या हो?
इंसान।
तो ये भी तो इंसान ही है।
चुप, अपने काम में तो ध्यान नहीं रखते हो, मुझे बकवास कर रहे हो। ऐसे चीजों का ध्यान रखना चाहिए ना तुम्हें।
हाँ हाँ, इसका ध्यान भी मैं ही रखूं। तनख्वाह तो देते हो नहीं, हड़ताल कर दूंगा फिर से, फिर हो जाएगा भारत स्वच्छ।
आ जाओ मिट्टू, आ जाओ जलेबी, आ जाओ मस्त कलियों, आ जाओ आ जाओ।
अरे अंकल क्या कर रहे हो फिर से?
ऐसा नहीं बोलते, ये भगवान का रूप होते हैं, भगवान आएंगे और भोग लगाएंगे। तुम्हें डालना है?
नहीं नहीं आप ही डालो।
ठीक, आ जाओ आ जाओ। अरे अरे भाई।
अंकल आपका हिंदू नमस्ते, ये क्या है?
अरे यहाँ मैं सुबह आया और ये मुझे पड़ा हुआ मिला।
अंकल देखो शक्ल मैच कर रही है।
ये टेररिस्ट? नहीं नहीं
नहीं नहीं अंकल, आपको दिखाई नहीं दे रहा, ये सीरियस मैटर है, इसको पुलिस ही देखेगी। मैं चलता हूँ, आप भी चलो।
मैं पुलिस को फोन करूँ?
अंकल आप देख लो, मैं जा रहा हूँ।
राधे राधे जपो चले आएंगे बिहारी,
राधे राधे जपो चले आएंगे बिहारी।
हेलो, अरे अरे पहुंच गए शर्मा जी, पहुंच गए। हां जी पहुंच गए। अरे बस आपकी ही गली में है शर्मा जी, पहुंच रहे हैं बस। हां जी। अरे शर्मा जी मुहूर्त का कहां बताएं, बहुत अच्छा मुहूर्त निकला है। हां जी, अरे सामग्री सारी रख ली है शर्मा जी। हां जी रख रहे। हां जी
पंडित जी देखिए ये क्या है ये?
अंकल कोई पी के पड़ा होगा, अभी हम थोड़ा जल्दी में हम चलते हैं।
पर ऐसे कैसे?
अच्छा आप कहते हैं तो आपकी तसल्ली के लिए गंगा जल डाल देते हैं, पी में है गंगा जल। गंगा जल डाल रहे हैं, हाथ जोड़ लीजिए। ओम सागाय नमः, ओम सागाय नमः। गंगा जल डाल दिए हैं, भगवान की कृपा से सब ठीक हो जाएंगे। राधे राधे।
ओम साई राम।
हम चलते हैं। अच्छा अंकल, ये हमारा कार्डवा है, कुछ भी हो, आपका शादी, आपका तलाक, आपका गृह प्रवेश, आपके बच्चे का नाम करण, ये नंबर पे घंटी मारेगा, हम आ जाएंगे।
राधे राधे जपो चले आएंगे बिहार।
अरे शर्मा जी पहुंच गए। शर्मा जी आज पहुंच, मेहता जी बोल रहे हैं? अरे मेहता जी कहाँ बताएं, तबीयत इतना खराब है कि पेट में बहुत दर्द हो रहा है, बिस्तर ही नहीं छोड़ पा रहे हैं। मेहता जी कहाँ बताएं? हाँ जी देखते हैं, मेहता जी आज तो नहीं हो पाएगा। हाँ जी नहीं, हाँ कल देखते हैं।
You like beef?
No.
Why not? It's really tasty.
It's a bad thing.
A bad thing because it's tasty?
No, stupid. You can die.
He ate beef. I ate beef too. No, no, nothing will happen to you. Let's go back to school.
पता है मुझे इतनी टेंशन है, मुझे रिपोर्ट कार्ड भी बनाने हैं, मुझे एग्जाम पेपर्स भी चेक करने हैं, और मैं क्या क्या करूँ? ऊपर से मोनिका मैम ने एग्जाम के टाइम पे ही रिपोर्ट कार्ड और क्या हाँ वो दिनकर नाम दिनकर वो तो कुछ करता ही नहीं, उसकी तो बात ही छोड़ दो तुम। को अंकल उसका मतलब ये थोड़ी है कि सारे प्लीज मैं बनाऊँ।
रिलैक्स, ओह नाइस दुपट्टा, माय हस्बैंड गॉट इट फॉर मी फ्रॉम पेरिस, इट्स नाइस द ओह माय गॉड।
जल्दी चलो पुलिस को बुलाते, फोन दो मुझे।
नहीं, डोंट पैनिक रूपाली मैम, स्कूल चलते और कर्नल चूरी सर को बताते हैं।
अरे हाँ वो तो आर्मी में थे ना, वो आर्मी बुला लेंगे।
स्टूपिड मैम, गार्ड भेजेंगे वो, जल्दी चलिए।
हाँ वैसे मेरी तबीयत खराब हो रही है, मैं तो फोन में जाके ले जाऊँ।
ए भाई जरा देख के चलो, आगे ही नहीं पीछे भी, दाएं ही नहीं बाएं भी, ऊपर ही नहीं नीचे भी।
Hashtag no need road, hashtag Gurgaon, hashtag surprise of my life, hashtag peace,
yeah. Hashtag love you John!
Hello Suri sir, haan, haan body ke bas pahunch gaye hain, yahan pe koi bachcha nahi hai, haan pata nahi body zinda hai ki mari hai, haan haan, hum touch nahi karenge, hamara mamla nahi hai. पुलिस आएगी और देखेगी।
चलिए हटिए,
चलिए चलिए
हटिए,
वो तो पहुंचा नहीं है, चलिए 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 चलिए।
tremendous performance. Ladies and gentlemen, you just witnessed the phenomenal play, Somebody. This play was steeped in satire, a play full of twists and turns. The varied responses, sensitive and insensitive, to an unidentified body lying in the streets of an urban locality were indeed eye-openers to the working mind. This play depicted the fast-paced life of the modern man, leaving no time at all for compassion or empathy. And the entire concept of this play was derived from the imagination of the students of this AHA basket. Can we have a huge round of applause for their creativity, please?
एक छोटी एक सीधी बात, विश्व में छाई हुई है भ्रष्टाचार की रात. जी हाँ, भ्रष्टाचार हमारी राष्ट्रीय समस्या है. ऐसे व्यक्ति जो अपने कर्तव्यों की अवहेलना कर निजी स्वार्थ में लिप्त रहते हैं भ्रष्टाचारी कहलाते हैं. और ऐसे व्यक्तियों की आत्म प्रतिष्ठा, उनकी कर्तव्य भावना केवल चुनावों के दिनों में ही जागृत होती है. कैसे उजागर करती है व्यंग के माध्यम से हमारी ये कविता जंगल गाथा, जिसके रचनाकार हैं श्री अशोक चक्रधर जी.
जंगल गाथा. एक नन्हा मेमना और उसकी माँ बकरी जा रहे थे जंगल में और रात ही संकरी, अचानक सामने से आ गया एक शेर. लेकिन अब तो हो चुकी थी बहुत देर, भागने का नहीं था कोई भी रास्ता. बकरी और मेमने की हालत ही खस्ता, उधर शेर के कदम धरती नापे, इधर ये दोनों थर थर कांपे. अब तो शेर आ गया एकदम सामने, बकरी लगी जैसे जैसे बच्चे को थामने. छिटक कर बोला बकरी का बच्चा, शेर अंकल क्या अब तुम हमें खा जाओगे एकदम कच्चा? शेर मुस्कुराया, हाँ हाँ शेर मुस्कुराया. उसने अपना भारी पंजा मेमने के सिर पर फहराया. बोला, हे बकरी कुल गौरव, आयुष्मान भव, कर कलरव और हो उत्सव, साबुत रहे तेरे सारे अवयव. आशीष देता है ये पशु पुंगव शेर, हाँ हाँ पशु पुंगव शेर, कि अब नहीं होगा अंधेरा. उछलो कूदो नाचो और जियो हंसते हंसते. अच्छा बकरी मेरा नमस्ते, यह कहकर शेर कर गया प्रस्थान. बकरी हैरान, बेटा ताजुब है, भला ये शेर किसी पर रहम खाने वाला है? हाँ लगता है जंगल में चुनाव आने वाला है. पानी से निकलकर किनारे पर आया, इशारे से बंदर को बुलाया. बंदर घुर्राया, खो खो क्यों, तुम्हारी नजर में तो मेरा कलेजा है. मगरमच्छ बोला, नहीं नहीं तुम्हारी भाभी ने खास तुम्हारे लिए सिंघाड़े का अचार भेजा है. बंदर ने सोचा, ये क्या घोटाला है, लगता है जंगल में चुनाव आने वाला है. फिर भी प्रकट ने बोला, वाह अचार वो भी सिंघाड़े का, यानी तालाब के कबाड़े का. अरे बड़ी ही दयावान तुम्हारी मादा है, लगता है शेर के खिलाफ चुनाव लड़ने का इरादा है. कैसे जाना ऐसे जाना कि आजकल भ्रष्टाचार की नदी में नहाने के बाद जिसकी भी छवि स्वच्छ है वही तो मगरमच्छ है. धन्यवाद.
Well, that indeed was a heartfelt recitation. Now it's time for a music rendition presented by the AHA Hindustani vocal students. Today, these students will be singing Chota Khayal in Rag Vrindavani Sarang. Khayal is a modern genre of classical singing in North India.
A khayal song is called a bandish. The rag which the children are performing is Vrindavani Sarang. The name of the rag is said to have been derived from Lord Krishna's birthplace, Vrindavan. Various bandishes have been written describing Lord Krishna's beauty and have been composed with Vrindavani Sarang. So get ready to listen to the strains of Chota Khayal, which is Tan Pradhan Bandish.
Sorry, पापा मरे मरे सना बोल निसा रे मा पाली पा मरे मरे सा निसा ना बोल निसा रे मा पाली साली पा मरे मरे सा निसा ना बोल नीनी पा मा पापा मरे मा मरे सा निसा रे सना mare 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 sanisa papa ma papa ma papa re mare sanisa isare ma pani pa mare mare sanisa isare ma pani sani pa mare mare sanisa na bolu sham tuma sang na bolu sham tuma sang na bolu na bolu na
Amazing. That was just mind-blowing. The mid-1500s were considered as the golden age of English literature, to which belonged the famous playwright William Shakespeare. We now present before you an extract from his famous play, The Merchant of Venice. Shylock, the Jew, is often perceived as a hard-hearted and callous villain who seeks his pound of flesh. But how many of us know the hurt and humiliation that Shylock carries in his heart as he is insulted and ridiculed repeatedly by the very same Antonio? Simply because he is a Jew.
Next, we have Shylock's feelings and his justification for seeking revenge through his forceful yet impassioned speech.
To bait fish with all. If it will feed nothing else, it will feed my revenge. He had disgraced me and hindered me 500,000, laughed at my losses, mocked at my gains, scorned my nation, thwarted my bargains, cooled my friends, heated mine enemy. And what's his reason? I am a Jew. Hath not a Jew eyes? Hath not a Jew hands? Organs, senses, dimensions, affections, passions. Fed with the same food. Hurt with the same weapon. Subject to the same diseases. Healed by the same means. Warmed and cooled by the same summer and winter as a Christian is. If you prick us, do we not bleed? If you tickle us, do we not laugh? If you poison us, do we not die? And if you wrong us, shall we not revenge? If we are like you in the rest, we will resemble you in that. If a Jew wrong a Christian, what is his humility? Revenge. And if a Christian wrong a Jew, what should his sufferings be by Christian example? Why, revenge. The villainy you teach me, I will execute. And it shall go hard, but I will better the instruction. Thank you.
The extract you just heard spoke of a Jew being discriminated against.
Nearly 1,000 years have gone by. Has this discrimination left the face of this earth?
Or is it that many other forms of discrimination have seeped into the various sections of society that man is so proud of?
That is certainly food for thought.
Fusion is necessary in order for music to evolve. These are the passionate words of Louis Talon, a famous musician. It is in fusion that one can look for unity in diversity, which is the very essence of Indian culture. Now we have the scintillating routines of the guitar, the drums, the keyboard, and the Western vocals. Do note the contemporary twist given to this unique and astounding fusion. Listen to the serenading sounds of the instruments which accompany their melodious voices as they sing Valerie, Yellow, Roar, and Rolling in the Deep. So ladies and gentlemen, sit back and enjoy the musical melodies. More musical strains coming up soon.
Thank you.
The music isn't over yet. Hold on for some more fun.
Wonderful music performances.
Bharatanatyam is a form of Indian classical dance that originated in the temples of Tamil Nadu. Bharatanatyam is known for its grace, elegance, purity, tenderness, expression, and sculpturesque poses. The three main aspects of Bharatanatyam are Nritya, Nritya, and Natyam. Nritya is rhythmical. Natya is the dramatic art and is a language of gestures, poses, and mime. Nritya is a combination of Nritya and Natya. The students before you will now perform Nritya. The jewel splendor which adorns their aesthetic movements will surely captivate you.
It is time now for the ever so graceful Bharatanatyam dance performance by the AHA dance students who will mesmerize you completely.
For opening numbers.
Gunna ta 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 gun
Mind. Lights, camera, action, and the drama begins. For it is night now time for the three little pigs. Not the three little pigs only, but the three little pigs and Little Red Riding Hood. Yes, you guessed it right. It is Roald Dahl's twist to the age-old tale of the three little pigs. Can we please welcome them with a huge round of applause?
Some coaches. However, now and then, to break this rule, one meets a pig who is a fool. What, for example, would you say is strolling through the woods one day? Right there in front of you, you saw a pig who built his house of straw. The wolf who saw it licked his lips.
That pig has had his chips. Little pig, let me come in.
No, no, by the hairs on my chinny chin chin.
Then I will puff, and I will puff, and I will blow your house in.
The little pig began to pray, but Wolfie blew his house away. He shouted,
"Bacon!
The wolf wandered on, a trifle bloated. Surprise, surprise, for soon he noted another little house for pigs. And this one had been built of twigs.
Little pig, let me come in.
No, no, by the hairs on my chinny chin chin.
Then I will puff, and I will puff, and I will blow.
Thank you.
has two wolfskin coats, but when she goes from place to place, she has a pigskin traveling case.
That was a truly stupendous performance. We are all familiar with the famous Indian writer, Mr. R.K. Narayan. His perfect grip over the English language as his well-communicated thoughts which delineate social patterns of life make his writings truly remarkable. The wit, humor, and emotions depicted in his style simply capture the reader's heart. Mr. Narayan was a born storyteller. His stories touch the superficial level where the locale dominates and the deeper level where general truths are incorporated in artistic terms. We now present before you a play based on Mr. Narayan's famous story, Father's Help. It is set in a fictitious town of Malgudi. Mr. R.K. Narayan manages to unravel the inner psyche of a school-going child. This play highlights the need for the understanding between parents and children and the significance of an ideal teacher-pupil relationship. Ladies and gentlemen, relax and enjoy the impressive play based on Father's Help by R.K. Narayan, brought to you by the Aha Theatre Children.